Let's take a look at inserting footnotes into a Word document. This would also apply to Endnotes as well. The cool thing about Microsoft Word is that it automatically numbers the footnotes for you and keeps track of those numbers for every change that you make. For instance, if you delete a footnote, or if you insert a new footnote, or just rearrange them, it will renumber them automatically. Now, let's take a look at how it works. I'll open up the Word document. You can see that we already have the first footnote inserted. Scroll down to the footer where the note is, hence the name footnote, and there is the information for footnote number 1. If you go to the next page, you'll see that there is a footnote number 2, as well as number 3 and 4, and so on. But what happens if we want to insert a new footnote with some new information in between those two? Type in the new text that you want to cite. If you're using Microsoft Office 2010 or 2013, go up to the References tab on the ribbon. Click the tab and then click Insert Footnote. You can also click Insert Endnote if you're using Endnotes. For Microsoft Word 2011 for Mac, go up to the ribbon and click on the Document Elements tab. Then click on Footnote. In either case, you'll notice that the new footnote has been created and is ready for you to type out your source information. Additionally, the next footnote has automatically been renumbered to number 3, and so on. And that's how you insert footnotes into Microsoft Word.